Welcome. Later's hairstyle ideas.
Vintage undercut. In this style, the hair was shaved into a two-step undercut, separated from the longer upper locks by a slightly centered parting. There is a little lift over the forehead and surpassed hair along the side matches the length of the sideburns and beard. Slick and stylish. The top locks were brushed back behind a short center parting to create this stylish look. To get this look, make sure your locks are straight and don't flatten the hair out. Add a high undercut on the sides. Adas. While men's hair styles of the time were generally a little flatter than this, you can add some lift to your 20s-inspired style. This is a good example to follow. Keep it short on the sides and allow a smooth rise above your forehead. Pristine skin fade. For this clean-looking hairstyle, the stylist has used a razor along the parting to widen and define its sides, featuring expert skin fade, and the rest of the hair has been combed finely and smoothed out. Pristine skin fade. For this clean-looking hairstyle, the stylist has used a razor along the parting to widen and define its sides, featuring expert skin fade, and the rest of the hair has been combed finely and smoothed out. Smooth wave. Here there is a skin fade along the sides and the upper hair has been slicked back over a natural-looking wave. This provides texture and lift to this vintage look. Picture of elegance. In this picture, the model has opted for a razor fade on the side that connects into his sideburns and used pomade to achieve that slick jump over. Lift and taper. Here we see a pompadour style with the hair combed over into a rise in front that gently tapers off towards the back. He is wearing it with a high parting that runs up to the crown and a curved undercut.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget subscribe, like and share.